The secret agreement came out in September. When we say secret, it's so secret that even to this day, the only two Catholic cardinals in China can't read the agreement. Meanwhile, the communists are waving it all around saying, you guys, this agreement means you guys all have to join the communist-run patriotic church. And no one can say it doesn't because there was some clandestine Vatican letterhead statement that was never signed that says, yes, everybody should join the Chinese Communist Church, the Patriotic Church. And it didn't have any authority. Cardinal Zen's like, what a weight does this have if it's not signed by anybody?
Right.
No department ever said anything about this. So Zen then gets a reassurance back in June of 2018 that the Pope says, well, I'll follow up with you on this and, you know, we'll discuss this more. Well, it's February of 2020, and there's still been no follow-up. Still to this day, no one is able to read that silly agreement, that accord, the evil accord.
Right.
Actually, it led, because there's such persecution we'll go into in a minute, that Cardinal Zen said, I'm forced to believe that Parolin is a man of not of faith.